Hi, welcome to the cryptocurrency channel Crypto Era. We regularly talk about interesting tokens and startups. Subscribe, like, and be happy. Today we will discuss a promising project called Status Token. Interesting facts. Market capitalization is more than $340 million. The volume of trades is $25 million a day. More than 140,000 followers on Twitter. About the token. Status is categorized as a mobile and desktop operating system and decentralized browser that incorporates a messaging system. As such, Status allows you to interact with the network at any time, from anywhere. It is a light client Ethereum node, and has the ability to give you access to all Ethereum decentralized applications, otherwise known as DApps, from an app that is installed on your mobile phone or tablet. This means that users can send encrypted messages as well as access decentralized applications, including a cryptocurrency wallet. What makes Status unique? Status, or SNT, is an open-source messaging platform as well as a mobile interface. This interface allows its users to interact with DApps running on the ETH blockchain. In return, users get over 2,000 DApps, can send and receive encrypted messages on a peer-to-peer basis, and can make payments as well as utilize smart contracts. The network itself uses Status Network Tokens, or SNT, that are the native currency on the platform. The goal of Status is to make the adoption of Ethereum DApps quicker and more efficient. There is also a Users as Stakeholders network that allows the behavior of the network and its software to become aligned with the interests of a specific user. The contributors conduct research on a crypto-economic model, and peer-to-peer technologies can ensure a healthy Status network. Status is available on several exchanges, including Binance, OKEX, CoinTiger, Huobi Global, and Upbit. Click like button and subscribe to our channel.